Human trials for cow plasma coronavirus treatment to start in July. South Dakota-based SAB Biotherapeutics expects to launch human trials in July for a coronavirus antibody treatment derived from cow blood. The cows they use are genetically engineered to have immune systems that are part human, which means they are able to produce antibodies that can fight human diseases such as COVID-19. These antibodies, taken from their plasma, are then able to be turned into drugs to attack the novel coronavirus. SAB Biotherapeutics CEO Eddie Sullivan said, "These animals are producing neutralizing antibodies that kill the novel coronavirus in the laboratory." He said that they are eager to advance to the clinic as they move forward in the regulatory process with the hopes of bringing this potential COVID-19 therapeutic to patients in need of a solution. They didn't say, however, how many participants the clinical trials would include or until when the trials are expected to last. According to CNN, the entire process at SAB Biotherapeutics began with the company taking skin cells from a cow. They removed the genes responsible for the creation of cow antibodies and added an engineered artificial human chromosome that could produce human antibodies. Scientists then insert the DNA from those modified cells into a cow egg and turn it into an embryo they could insert into a cow to initiate a pregnancy. The company has been producing genetically identical cows with partially human immune systems for over 20 years. This year, SAB Biotherapeutics scientists injected several of their cows with a non-infectious section of SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19. Those cows can now produce human antibodies to the novel coronavirus, naturally combating SARS-CoV-2. The medicine the company has produced, named SAB-185, is now available in hundreds of doses for use in the clinical trials. The company previously produced polyclonal antibodies for the treatment of MERS and influenza. According to the National Public Radio, the neutralizing antibodies the cows produce can theoretically prevent infection in people who have been exposed to the coronavirus and slow infection in those who are already sick. The main reason the company began taking plasma from cows and not other animals is the amount they can take from a cow. Sullivan says they can take between 30 and 45 liters of plasma per cow every month.